What's going on, guys? In this video, I'm gonna show the exact location for a search between a rotary phone, a fork knife, and the Hilltop House, Wolf Carbide, and Omega Posters. So make sure to like and subscribe, guys. We are at 2 million subscribers, which is crazy. Can we hit 3 million? I'm kidding. That's gonna be a long way. But anyways, use my code NOTBORYFORTY on the item shop, guys. Thank you so much. And let's go. All right, here we go, guys. So I'm gonna show you all three locations and then the exact location of the star, starting off with search between a rotary phone. And if you don't know, that location was added last season or two seasons ago now, where you can dial the burger, and that was a challenge. The phone location is right over here, guys, and this is the location below Fatal Fields to the left. So this over here is the phone location, exact phone location. And yeah, we should go to the next location by respawning. So we have, that's the phone location. Then we have a Hilltop House full of Omega and Carbide posters and a fork knife. So you guys all know the location of the fork knife, so we're not gonna drop here. That over there is the fork knife. It's a fork and a knife. Fork knife. All right, and then we have the house filled with posters, and it's gonna be this house over here. And it says a Hilltop House full of Carbide and Omega posters. And as soon as we yoink over here, we have the house, some shotty and stuff. And usually the posters are around here. I don't know why they're not spawning. It's just the stupid creative glitch. But yeah, usually there is a poster over here with Omega and Carbide and stuff. Let's just make sure this is the house. Yeah, that should be it. Yeah, there is the house. And so this is the house. This is the fork knife. And this over here is the rotary phone. So, the location is actually between all of them, and we have a nice shopping cart, so let's grab that. Alright, so the location, guys, where you gotta be searching for the star is gonna be... Oh, dude. Oh, we arrived. We have arrived. The location is gonna be right over here, guys. So, we don't know the exact location because you can see there is no marking into the ground. So, it could be anywhere around this location. Let me just zoom in, make sure. Yes, this is the exact leaked location of the stuff. So yeah, that should be where you're gonna be finding the star. So once you drop over here, guys, somebody is gonna be collecting the star. As you guys know, I'm doing these videos before they actually release the stuff in the game. So yeah, but anyways, that's the house. So it's exactly middle from the house, exactly the middle from the fork knife, and exactly the middle from the rotary phone. So this would be our location. And yeah, I couldn't confirm the location there. The replay glitch didn't work, basically. I couldn't find it on the replay, but it is gonna be here for sure. So make sure to drop over here, and you would see people swarming this location. And when somebody finds it, they usually stay near it or dance around it. But I think it's gonna be exactly over here. That's my guess, because it looks exactly towards the fork knife and exactly towards the house. So it should be right over here. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos. And I'll see you next time for another one. Hope you found this helpful. See ya, goodbye, and have a nice day.